The Enogen technology, in my experience, has the most dramatic results of any technology in forage production in probably the last 30 years. So digestibility is key in any ration that you're formulating, because the higher the digestibility, the more nutrients that that animal is going to extract. Of all the samples that I obtained across the board, the Enogen would have performed the best.
Being on Enogen, there's only to gain. We're believers that Enogen does help improve the starch digestibility. We're pretty pleased. Everyone's looking for that little bit of edge that we can get to be more efficient, more profitable, and I think Enogen's gonna be here for the long haul. Efficiency is key in the dairy industry. Efficiency equals profitability.
It had good digestibility, but nothing to where we were concerned that we were going to get any type of acidosis or it was going to feed too fast for us. I would definitely encourage them to try it.
Feed efficiency was better, and therefore the cost of gain was lower. And talked to my nutritionist about switching to Enogen. They're a believer in it. They think it makes their job easier because we got better feed efficiency with this. And we've got competitive conversion rates after switching.
Our performance was really good when feeding Enogen corn. Our feed conversions were about 3 to 4 tenths better than feeding your conventional regular corn. Everything was better feeding Enogen corn.
Enogen has a lot of hidden benefits. One of the biggest things that we've seen here is the way that it ferments in the bunker. It's a really fast fermentation. You're able to feed that feed almost immediately, just like you would a fermented feed. It went into the bunker and it stayed nice and cool.
So our goal in growing silage is to produce the best quality product we can. But we feel with the Enogen corn silage, we are able to do that. We're seeing positive results. In the bunk, it's stored really well. We started feeding it about 30 days after it went in and it was fermented and cool, and the cows have done really well.
We've looked at the yield of the Enogen hybrids for corn silage. There's been no reduction in yield. That's very important from the agronomic side, that we're not sacrificing yield to get improvements in animal performance.
This year we're 100% Enogen. The cost of the seed is definitely competitive. It yields right up there with the big dogs. The data's behind it. It's a good product.
When we first started Enogen, we didn't know what to expect. We didn't treat it any different than what we did before, and yield-wise, we were really impressed, and that sold us on it. I highly recommend anybody feeding. I would be more like, why wouldn't you feed it?
When we first started to think about Enogen, we were concerned about the shorter day corn, whether we would have the yield. When we went to harvest, we were super impressed with the yield we got out of that 90-day corn. I'd be very excited to see where we're going to be in the future. We're actually increasing our input of Enogen by 400% for next year.
Enogen corn in the field did exceptionally well. Yields were good, very consistent across all of our acres. The Enogen corn has added value to the dairy.
Raising Enogen corn, we have not seen the yield drag. We've actually had some of our highest yields we've ever produced here on the farm. We didn't change any of our operation, how we planted, fertilizer, nothing.
I think there's way more benefits than anything else in it. I think that in itself will bring a lot to the table. The yield is right up there with everything else. I can't see why you wouldn't try it.
I would tell anybody that has their own livestock to plant Enogen corn. You ain't gonna be disappointed. You feed it, you'll see the results. The yields are right there with anybody else's. If I could have it my way, I'd feed Enogen year round.